looks like there's been some architectural changes, but this thing was built in the 1920s for all practical purposes. It's a 1920s front yard. Kind of agree there?
Good. Lack so, there, lack there.
Right, stay there.
And stay here. I may pretend like he's not there. Just me and you are you in the house.
Let's talk about the front yard. And the house.
Right. Well, it's kind of amazing to know the house from 1920 that there's never been a new house. There's never been a master plan. It hasn't been given the attention. When there's events going on in the park, right down the road, there's a lot of activity on the street, and it's a fun place to be, and we want the house to be part of it.
See, I guess I live in suburbs. I want to
this small, kind of northern, east coast, pedimented entry to it. This little portal that you have to go through to get into the house. We want the house to address the yard more, so it was kind of a no-brainer to say, you know, we need to make this house southern.
And you're really going to make a big front porch to do that.
It's a big statement. It needs to feel gracious, and it needs to have enough space for Will to spread out when he's having a party.
And you went to great detail all the way down to the shutters and the trim.
We want to do as much traditional detailing as we can. The Nantucket shutter was fun because I found out that Will actually is from Nantucket, and it fits perfectly with the house. Cute little detail to do. The railing is a plastic detail that really reinforces the style.
It looks like you're going to change the railing up here on the porch that Will is working on.
Yeah, we're going to